on purpose. You are so beautiful. We haven't had you meet in our little lady talk in so long.
Oh!
It's just you what? I'm sorry. I don't care.
I think you guys are in trouble.
Really? I just said so. Don't be thirsty. I can talk to him for you if you want.
You could do that? Nothing embarrassing though, right?
Yup. I need to talk to him. Me? I thought you didn't come with me last summer. When you started talking to Shane.
Don't be weird.
You know that gay girl just showed up here tonight? She's not crashing. I invited her. I know. Just be careful. She's got a huge crush on me.
Really?
Don't be gross. Katie's my friend. And she's really babyish and inexperienced. I didn't realize this would be so hard for me. Just don't break her heart or keep it in mind.
Sorry. Wait,
Like a drug pusher?
I don't know, maybe. She's so weird.
But I'll have to quit and look. This skirt won't close. Katie, these healthy bars suck.
No, they don't. They look like the car is acting.
Stop playing with that stupid baby looking healthy. Find a safety pin.
She's grouchy. Also, she hasn't had protein in like 6 weeks, and her blood sugar is all bing bong, bing bong, bing.
Aw,
Reggie would never hurt me. She's just doing it to be funny.
That talk was horrible on you, Karen. I think it was fetch.